February 17-ish, Oakhurst, California. This is the new house that Kirk bought, foreclosed, $150,000, I think. So I would say, quite large, nice place. Right to the front here. Perfect shape. All we need is appliances and AC and heating. Separated by a divider wall. The house doesn't paint though. So I guess that's about the video.